November 30th. On this date in 1835, Samuel Langhorne Clemens was born. And we have a cut here in the museum. It was ordered by the museum for something we did. And one of the things that ties this gentleman to Sacramento is the fact that he actually worked for the Daily Union. Now, if that name doesn't ring a bell with you, maybe when you see the picture, you will recognize that I'm talking about somebody who is better known as Mark Twain.